Most homeowners spend a lot of time keeping their lawns looking lush and green during our hot, dry Kamloops summers. So here are three lawn care tips that will save you time, money, and water. First off, mow high with sharp blades.
Keeping our grass a little bit higher gives it the advantage over weeds. It helps it when the weather gets really, really hot. So adjusting the mower is probably the easiest thing a person can do. Another really easy step is to grass cycle. And what that means is mulch your grass, leave the grass clippings on the lawn. It saves you time, it saves a lot of effort, and it actually saves money too, because you can put on less fertilizer. Those clippings feed the grass, feed the little organisms in the soil, and then you don't have to bag it, you don't have to haul it away, you don't have to compost it. It's so much easier.
The third tip is to water properly.
And to water properly means to water less often, but to water really deeply. So for a Kamloops lawn, that means about once a week, and I know people get all excited about that. What do you mean once a week? I can water every second day. And true, you're allowed to, but that's not in your lawn's best interest.
About 1 inch of water per week will give your grass deeper, stronger roots and better resistance to hot, dry weather. Other practices you can employ are dethatching, aerating, top dressing, overseeding, and fertilizing. There is another option to try if you'd like to reduce the amount of effort required to care for a lawn, and that's to mix in a little white Dutch clover.
There's actually quite a few positives, advantages, pros of having clover in your lawn. It requires less mowing. And for most of us, that's a good thing. We can spend our time doing other things in the lawn. It requires less water. If you think about during the summertime when maybe things are starting to dry out a little bit, you might be getting some brown patches. What's still green? It's the clover. There's the type of soil that it grows in. It grows in almost any kind of soil. So if you have really compact clay soil where lawns tends to struggle, clover will do fine in those kinds of conditions. It actually aerates the soil on its own with its deep legume type root system. And that's part of why a clover does so well, is it has such an advanced root system. It will actually outcompete other weeds like dandelions, plantain, and it will, when you have like a nice solid even patch of it, it looks wonderful. In fact, you don't want to use herbicides at all with clover because it does the job for you.
You're also better off in the fertilizing department with some clover in your lawn.
White Dutch clover fixes its own nitrogen. In essence, it feeds itself. It still needs potassium and phosphorus, but don't put the nitrogen on because it'll actually have a negative effect on the clover.
For details on lawn care tips or lawn alternatives like clover, visit kamloops.ca/IPM.